aerospace engineering, it's really about pushing the boundaries of where we're able to go and what we're able to explore. And in pushing those boundaries, you have a lot of fun. There's likely very few people who haven't had a dream about flying or the ability to fly and sort of travel wherever you want, be that somewhere around the world, be that somewhere off the world. Aerospace engineering is sort of the medium by which you can do that.
I am from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. One thing that I knew I wanted in a school was like the school spirit and like just the sense of community. And SU literally exuded that from like thousands of miles away. Yeah, like even freshman year, right from the get-go, you just like meet people and you see them everywhere and it's like really cool. Those familiar faces like from like day one, that's amazing.
Are you still turning?
We are one of the few universities in the country to have facilities that we have.
There are times you're running an experiment on the wind tunnel, actually getting to create and analyze shockwaves.
Experiencing the flight simulator for a class where you're collecting data and analyzing data, that was actually amazing. It was great.
Yeah, state of the art. Full motion, it does everything you can imagine and you feel everything.
It definitely helps build up experience with actual engineering skills. You get a way to connect, you know, the theory that you're learning in class with the real world.
We're doing a lot of drone research right now, and part of it's the experimental, the implementation, how well does this fly, but then there's also the policy aspect of that. And seeing those two intermingle is it's unique, I think, to the university.
Syracuse is going to be the center for all these UAS technologies. Students who are working here, they are getting access to world-class testing facilities, so it just combines multiple things, multidisciplinary effort into one package.
The fact that our senior design project, the finale is in the Carrier Dome, that's just like a highlight of your college career. We actually got to build like a functional plane.
It's just such a satisfying feeling. Seeing probably 100 plus hours come together and actually fly.
I love the challenge of it, and I feel like engineering always challenged me.
The engineering school it's a smaller community within a larger university. And within this larger university, you're exposed to so many different ideas and so many different cultures.
We truly have a diverse group of students in a sense of the things that they get into and the different opportunities they take up.
The space industry is growing tremendously. There are so many unique paths that you can carve. I'm going to be working as an associate structures engineer at Virgin Orbit, which is a rocket manufacturing and launch company.
You get to build these amazing contacts. You get to build these amazing connections. It's about learning here. It's about helping each other be the best engineer that you can be. And that's the kind of environment you want to learn engineering in.